it's time for the children's story. And Ruth Merrill's going to tell it today. And kids, you know what to do.
Lay down. Because less than 5 from where he laid down and stopped rolling, there was a cliff. And if he had kept going, he would have gone right over the cliff and down. You know, sometimes we hear God talking to us. We don't recognize it. It's called the Holy Spirit. It's the little tiny voice inside of your head that tells you what's right and what's wrong. And it's not just children. It's your moms and dads and grandmas and grandpas. God speaks to everybody. It's not something that used to happen. It happens right now. And when you listen to those voices, and you listen to God, and you compare those voices to what the Bible tells us, that's what God wants us to do. Sometimes it's very difficult, even for grown-ups, to listen to God's voice. But when we practice it, the more we practice it, and the more we obey, the closer our relationship to Jesus grows. So, and God doesn't always tell us why. He just tells us to do it. Now, what would have happened if Tony, instead of falling down, but he said, why? What would have happened? He would have gone over the cliff. We don't always have to know why. We just have to obey. Okay? Does anybody want to have prayer for us? Now you're going to have to talk nice and loud because this thing doesn't work.
Okay. Dear Jesus, thank you today, and thank you that we can always call upon you when we need you. And thank you for today, and please help everyone here have a great rest of the day. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you.